In art, we have been making psychedelic art. The artist I am inspired by is called Joseph Cesur. I like his paintings because they have good blendings and gradations. The painting I did in art class is called The Tree of Hope. My painting represents hope and peace. There's a tree and butterflies which act like the leaves of the tree. The clouds spell out the word hope. In the rest few slides, I will be showing pictures of the process of how I got my painting done. Thank you.